He's by Lock and Van Marlo. Beside the winners of the previous two, Big Bad Bob and also Range Danger. They're trained by George Clegg. Winter Carnival Cup here, Group 1 level on Thursday night. Be with us for that one, folks. It's a beauty. Green light here. Ready now. And away they go. And charging out there was Ramblin' Rose. Came across and dashed to the lead and got away from Cuzzy Bromac. Adana Steele went up into third placing. They were followed by Chloe's Pride and then Master Corsair. And Springfield Boy is tailed off last. Coming up to the home turn, front runner is Ramblin' Rose. Cuzzy Bromac is down the outside. Ramblin' Rose, Cuzzy Bromac up on the fence. Adara Steele, Adara Steele from Cuzzy Bromac and Ramblin' Rose. And then came either Master Corsair or... Chloe's Pride and behind those Springfield Boy. Six, right through on the inside, just